In Japan, the International Atomic Energy Agency begins to study Japan's plan to release radioactive water from the disabled Fukushima nuclear center into the sea. In China, a Russian figure skater who failed a drug test is cleared by Olympic officials to compete in the Beijing Winter Games. In Canada, the busiest border crossing with the U.S. opens after police arrested protesters and seized vehicles, but other protests continue against COVID-19 rules. And in Taiwan, LGBTQ activists protest the island's same-sex marriage law, which places limits on international marriages.